funk consists of me, Trinity, Brodus, and Tensai.
Tons of funk!
We just finished our final dress rehearsal for WrestleMania, and we're all upset at each other because we can't get stuff together, and we're all just pointing fingers, and I don't know if it's because of the pressure of WrestleMania, but right now, things are really freaking stressful.
Hey, girl!
Okay.
You know, I'm pissed off right now.
Why? What happened?
Brodus, you just, like, yelled out in front of everybody who's in the stuff.
What?
I'll put him on check. Call him out. Honestly,
why?
Call him out. Hey, baby, come here. Don't worry about it. Listen. Babe, listen.
I can't even be excited for the magic.
I know. Don't let him get to you. I'll talk to his ass. This job.
This is Vincent's first time backstage, and he's usually the sweetest person ever. But he gets so upset just because, like, you know what? I don't want anyone yelling at my girl like that.
He doesn't talk to you like that. He says respect. What is his ass? Call his ass out right now. I'm gonna go to the locker room right now and his ass up right now.
Ariana and I are kind of in a marriage together as far as our careers. If she messes up, it affects me. So Vinny's going off in the back. You can get fired over something like this.
No one talks to my woman like that. I don't care who you are. You could be the president of the United States. You could be anybody. I don't give a f-. I'll go to jail, but I'll put his ass out on the ground.
I'm just gonna get dressed.
I love you. Don't cry, all right? No, I'm not talking. I'm gonna f- his ass up right now.
No, just try to relax.
I don't need to.
Vincent wants to fight Brodus, and I grabbed him by the arm, and I'm like, you have got to calm down.
You love her, so you want to defend her, but by helping her, you got to let this simmer down.
It's a good thing I did. I was able to keep Vincent from getting his ass kicked.